students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 8 Exercise 8.3 First Question Part C. The question is: a cupboard bought for rupees 2,500 and sold at rupees 3,000. First, we will write the given information. Here, CP is equal to rupees 2,500 and sale price is equal to rupees 3000. If it is profit, sale price should be higher than the cost price. We will check it. If it is profit, sale price greater than cost price. 3000 is greater than the 2500. So sale price greater than cost price. Now we are going to find profit is equal to sale price minus cost price is equal to, here sale price is equal to 3000 minus cost price is equal to 2500. Here difference 0 minus 0 equal to 0, 0 minus 0. Next, 0 minus 5 is not possible, so from here we are borrowing. Now this is 10, 10 minus 5 equal to 5, 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. So the profit amount is equal to rupees 500. Now we are going to find profit amount, profit percentage. Profit percentage is equal to profit divided by cost price into 100 is equal to, here profit amount is equal to 500 divided by cost price 2500 into 100. Now we are going to simplify. 2 zeros cancel, 15 is 5, 5 5s are 25. Next, we are going to simplify these two. 15 is 5, in 10 we have 2 5s are 10, here 1 0 is there, so 20, 20 5s are 100. So profit percentage is equal to therefore profit percentage is equal to 20% and profit amount equal to 500. Okay, that's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.